Nick Adams' drone captured an epic battle of life and death. A huge 4-metre-long saltwater crocodile had an unlucky meal trapped in its jaws. The turtle was dragged through the water, unable to escape, frantically flapping its flippers. Nick said, "We were filming for around 30 minutes, during which time it brought the turtle to land. About 5 minutes later, the croc emerged and the turtle was nowhere to be seen. It must have escaped."